Public healthcare in India is battling an acute shortage of doctors, nurses, and infrastructure. There is only one government doctor for 11,082 people, 10 times more than the limit prescribed by the World Health Organization. The spread of coronavirus in India has brought the focus back on lack of quality and free public healthcare. Out-of-pocket expenditure on healthcare pushes 63 million people into poverty every year. Coronavirus disease will push many more into poverty. Oxfam India is working round the clock to raise awareness among the marginalized communities about hygiene practices to curb the spread of infection. Oxfam India is advocating for healthcare for all, irrespective of their social and economic status. We need your support to overcome this crisis.